Lalchand, sir, it must be amazing for these boys to be mentored by you. How does it feel to be here and how does it feel to be a mentor?
It's a great feeling because whatever experience, knowledge we have, I think we got to give it to these youngsters. And I'm sure these youngsters have got a big platform to play. And if they perform, I think sky is the limit. So it's a good thing Mumbai T20 League is happening. And I'm sure these players are also excited to perform because they never got this opportunity. They see on the TV that the Karnataka Premier League is there, Tamil Nadu Premier League. Why not Mumbai? So I think it's a great event for all of them.
And a lot of responsibility for you to be a coach and a mentor. How does it take place?
I think I've been doing this for the last 20 years. So it's a great feeling because whichever team I had coached or the mentoring has done very well. So we had a very good start in the first game. From nowhere we could make a win. So I think it's a good thing that we keep that momentum going.
Thank you.